Oh my god, I didn't change the game. Oh wait, yeah, I did. Yes. Okay. Such a bad kickoff. Dude, holy shit. Bro, I am not ready to play. Holy. Okay. What do you mean, I guess? I trolled. I knew they were faking. I gotta hard focus. Cause I'm not warm. Oh, pick it. 100. Nice. Gotta go with the Esper. Yes, sir. Ooh. It's a little sloppy for me. Oh, it was really bad by me. Oh, he saved it. That's unlucky. Oh my god, dude, having zero booster is really scary. That's my bad. Nice. Dude, I got abandoned. My teammate popped off this game. Oh. Obnoxious. By 1500 again? 1500 again. It is Esper time. I gotta find a preset to change. Sure. Oh shit. Wait, how do I? There we go. Alright. Let's make it some heat, am I right? Wait, that kinda goes hard. Wait, why is it red? Oh. Right? That looks good. Right? What's up, Snake? Right? This is good. What Biles? What's up, guys? Dude, I feel so weird. I'm doing. I'm alright. Yeah, the engine is annoying, isn't it? Okay. Dude, what is the octane engine? What I should hold on. What is the octane? Is it default? All right. OEMA. Oh my god, that shit was stinky, bro. No, but I can't use default on this because that's what it was on. It has to be a specific. Empty. What's MMR and what? Everyone? 1503. That is a big W. Big congrats, big congrats. Damn. I wanted to double it, but oh, I shouldn't have flipped. Oh, I wasn't too confident. Quite literally, no delay. It's impressive. Nah, I got the Changa natural delay, the brain delay. You know what I'm saying? Really bad. It's a bad touch. Oh, that's a bad shot too. I blame the Esper. Good shot. I've never done anything for New Year's. New Year's is just a new day for me. I've never gone to a New Year's party. I mean, I guess I've had family over for New Year's, but like, I'm not gonna lie, I thought I just had a completely open net. Dude, such a big mistouch. Oh my god, I'm like overcommitting really hard. Oh my god. I'm playing so bad in this Esper. Can't even lie. Oh my. It's I thought if I didn't flip, I would have saved it, like, fine, but I saved it pretty bad. If I flipped, it's fine. He jumped up, like, he's... That's a goal. Oh, I miss. Oh, he bumped me off. Be able to come in here. Dude, I suck. Oh my god. I like literally thought to myself, I can't read, but I need to jump. Because this is a goal if I score it. Or if I just hit it. I lost. That sucks. I feel like shit in this car. Good for you, Biles. You got it, man. Is this the same guy? I don't know. Yeah, I just meant if I hit it, I score it, but it's okay. Elysium, how was your Christmas? I have to get down. It's dangerous up here. Really good 50 from him. What should I have done there? 50, not flip. Mine was really good, but guess it was pretty shitty. Unfortunately. Dude, where? I just own gold. Oh, I don't know. Bye, Biles. I got bumped into the ball. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I'm just gonna play ones only today. I feel really bad. Like, I didn't even mean to flip straight. I meant the side flip. It's just, I don't know. Something's wrong. I just can't. I'm not doing anything I want to do. It's very annoying. Nice speed flip. I used to always say though, like, you could tell how good, like, I'm gonna play. Or I could always tell how good I'm gonna play on a day, like, just depending on my flips. If I'm flipping good. It's really weird, but it's the truth. And look at that shit. Am I, I'm a fucking boss. Come on. I don't know why I didn't boost forward. I don't know. I think my car is slower than his. Dude. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't know how I'm backflipping. How am I backflipping there? I have 11 shots on his net. I scored 2. Like, it just says so much. fuck am I doing, bro? Hi, Prism. It's a good try, but... That's a crazy wave dash. Whoopsies. I meant to score that. I should have got scored on there, I can't lie. I should have scored there, but... I should have scored there, but... Dude, it's so stupid how the streak is capped at 450. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Stupid. Someone just redeemed a 3-day streak with the same amount. Or maybe it was 100 less. Doesn't make any sense. What a barcode. Okay, we got really lucky. Bro, I don't understand. I don't understand. Why do I feel like my car is lower than it is? I just don't get it. Like, I thought I was hitting that, and I just didn't. I don't get it. Something's wrong. I should never go for that, ever. Six shots on net, two goals. Last game I had 10 shots on net, or 11, and two goals. Nice, good touch. That was the last game using Esper. A good first touch. There's literally nothing to do now. Our game's horrible. Really bad. It's all good though. I have like no ball control or game sense. It's like I literally have like nothing. Usually it's like one or the other, but right now I got none. Like Yeah. Hello, Cave. Always sad. Yeah. Why? A really good shot. I think I might have been able to save it. Okay. I don't know, it could be something on my end, to be honest. In. I don't know. I honestly might just end the stream. I don't really want to be here. Very upset. I mean, that wouldn't be your PC, it'd be your internet. I feel really bad on Rocket League. Nah, I can't free play a session. I get too bored. No, okay. Well, thank you. Bro. This guy scored 4 kickoff goals. It's a good kickoff for me. I just don't want to play. No promises. I don't know why I just assumed that was in. It's probably because he scored everyone. Wow, he even takes the mini pads. Go ahead, turn around. Dude, he even takes that pad. God, I'm so shit, dude. Lost every kickoff. Like, good fucking speed, bro. Holy shit, what am I, a grandma crossing the road? I missed. Yeah. I'll try Minecraft. If I don't feel like playing Minecraft, I'm just ending the stream. I'll stream tomorrow. I'm playing really bad. Really bad. I don't want to have my camera on. Wah. I don't want to listen to the song. Sorry. But hello.
Hi, hi.
Are you amazed by the Minecraft worlds? Hold on, I gotta do this. Yeah, so if you didn't know, this is how I speedrun. I have to go through these worlds because they turn gray like this, and then after this they start working fine. Come on, come on. It's funny, I usually call it blue, but I just called it gray. Okay. So my goal is the sub 15. I gotta beat the game in 15 minutes. I can do it. I definitely can do it. But yeah, if you have any questions, I'll answer them all. Never mind. Oh shit, hold on. No, what did I just do? How do I get to my desktop from here? Like that. Wait, what? Why is my mouse not working? Uh-oh. Okay, hold on. Now I'm confused. Wait, I'm having technical difficulties. Oh, wait. I'm actually an idiot. It's working. Okay, sorry. Bro, I thought it wasn't picking up my mouse. I was really confused. Like, my F3 is on my mouse button. There's nothing here. Oh wait, was there a boat right there? Am I dumb? I was so focused on a treasure. Oh, I don't have this open. All right. I have to go for oceans. Why is it debating me? It's telling me there's a chest here and then it disappears. What? Here? I don't know, my pie chart is being really weird today. I need better oceans. Wait, what? It's gonna be here. Nope. I feel like, oh god. Oh my god, I can't click, bro. Not enough iron. Wait, what? Dude, why am I? I'm being really bad right now. Yes, so essentially what I'm doing is I'll explain it to you right now. Well, okay, wait, now you have to wait. But essentially I'm using the pie chart and I'm looking at the orange in it to be able to find where a buried treasure chest is. Now, if there is a shipwreck or something, I can also go to the shipwreck. But I'm really using it for buried treasures. And essentially, because in a run, you need iron right away. So, as you see, we got iron here. So, we can craft now. Now we get enough materials. Oh, please. Whatever. Doesn't matter. And now we look for an entrance to enter into the Nether. So that this is basically we already did early game right now. The only thing we didn't do is enter. But yeah, every world, you need iron to speedrun. If you don't have iron, you can't speedrun. Or you can't. You can't do it. Can't beat the game. So. But yeah, I try to enter, like around 2 minutes is where I try to enter. I reset if it's over three, but a lot of it also depends on the ocean. Like, this ocean looks really bad. I'm looking for a magma ravine, which is a ravine like this. I think if this doesn't have it, I'm just restarting. I mean, it doesn't have magma, but an opening. But yeah. Wait. This is the last thing I'll check. There might be a... Yeah, it's kind of hard to explain. But here, let me show you what I'm doing, basically. So, when I spawn, I'm looking for a world that has like an ocean, kind of like this, and I'll have like these gates on. And my render distance will be low, it'll be like this. And if I do a turn, you'll see. Okay, wait, this is not working very well. What the fuck? This is not like a normal spike for me. This is not a good example, but like, if you look at the orange, I'm looking for the orange, it spikes when you're looking in the direction of a chest. So I'm using like these grids of the chunk to figure out where the chest is, like you pinpoint it. So I basically turn until it spikes, and I'm looking at this red line because that means the exit, or that means like the next chunk, right? So if I walk into this chunk, that's the corner of that chunk. So I turn, I see it spike there, and then I do the opposite, right? And it spikes here. So I know it's somewhere within here, and then you just keep doing it until like you pinpoint it. And now I know it's in this chunk, and it's always going to be on 9, 9. So that's basically how it works. And then, you get your loot, you go about your day. It's a little complicated. Also, I'm pretty sure, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure a buried treasure has like a 1% chance to spawn in a chunk that's on an ocean border. So like I'm basically playing these worlds for a 1% chance. But like people who go for world records, they do that. They play like pretty much strictly buried treasure, unless like the shipwreck is like next to them. But there's a lot that I'm looking for. I'm looking for, I don't know. There's just so much that goes into it. You need trees. A deep ocean is ideal. But yeah, that's basically why I spin every time. Like I spawn in here and I spin to see if I get a read. But there's also like face po false positives. Like you get like mine shafts. And stuff like that, you know? So there should be one in here. All right. Wait, where? Oh shit. Oh shit. I got confused. Yeah. So this is basically the start. And now the only thing I need in this world is an entrance now. If I get an entrance, then I can play. Oh no. No. I think, because chunks are 16 by 16. So, I honestly, I couldn't tell you why it's 9-9. It's just the way it's programmed. I don't know if there's like a reason or not, you know? Also, so like the kelp, you see the kelp on top of the surface? That usually is either, well, that means there's magma underneath it. So, that means it could be an enter here, which there is. I'm looking for these obsidian spikes. Now we get flint. And then I guess this next part is confusing too, because I didn't explain it to you. But I'll have to do it in a second. Dude, fuck, I got pushed. All right, I messed up. On my whatever, it's fine. Okay, this is really weird. This is like really, really weird. This is not supposed to be like this. That should be fine. Oh fuck, my button's on the wrong one. Alright, now we look for our Bastion. It was really a weird enter. Didn't go well. So I'm looking for this number right here to spike. This one's hard to explain. So this is the entity counter. This is the next part. You spawn into the Nether and you pause the game and you wait for this E, the second number, to spike. If it goes up by like 20 or 30 at once, then there's a Bastion within like the chunks that you have rendered. So if I up it to 32, like, you'll see when it spikes, it just spiked right there. It went from 60 to 100, and then you just turn until you see the highest number. Because it's hard to explain, but like, it just means entities like mobs and stuff. There's just 30 mobs over here. There's 40 mobs over here. And then, you know, because it just covers your whole screen, basically. As you see, if I open my render distance, it gets bigger. But when you do this, it narrows it down. So you could find where a Bastion is. But since I know my number didn't spike, there's no Bastion close enough that's worth it. But there should be a Bastion in this direction. Yeah, there's a Bastion right here. But it just was far. So that's the next part. You do all this stuff in the overworld, and then you gotta find a Bastion. Yeah, it's always in a chunk, like at 9-9, no matter what, in Minecraft. At least in Java, I don't know about Bedrock, but... if for tutorials, yes. 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 Yeah, these are 12 Minecraft worlds that I have open. Okay, there's either a chest here or there's not. I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Yeah, I could do that after. Bro, I don't... it's fake. So yeah, like... so for me... if I get like a good ocean, like that's deep all around, and there's trees, I like to up my renders just and see if I see a boat. Cause like, I'm not going for world record, you know, I'm going for PB. So like, this is still viable for me, but like, if I was going for world record, hypothetically, which I mean, I shouldn't, cause I'm not good enough, right? But if I was, like, I'm already off pace, you know? So. So, okay. Oh my god. Okay, well, note to self, don't ever have the blocks in your hand. It's minus two. Oh my god, whoops. This has to be enterable, man. So I'm looking for like the cracks in the floor. Like, this is a ravine, but it's not gonna have magma in it, but might have an opening to a cave. So sometimes it's worth looking. But see, this ocean looks really bad though, because it's really flat. Like, I see an opening over here. So maybe. Yeah, I think it's really cool. I think it's very fascinating. I just have to get a sub 15. I beat the game and I don't even know what my PB is right now. Beat it in 17 minutes, I think. I don't know. Dude, this kind of sucks, man. I wonder if I should start doing like a rule for myself, like, at 2:30 if I don't see an entrance, or 2:15 if I don't see an entrance, I just reset. Yeah, that ocean was like really flat. It's kind of bad. I probably could have played that, but it's fine. Oh, 15:37. Are you serious? I didn't realize it was that good. I thought, bro, what? My bad. Whoops. Dude, I thought it was like 16. That was my last PB, I think. All right, wow. had a moment. It's just been a while, I think. Bro, yesterday I was at the stronghold 13 minutes. And I was putting the eyes in the portal. And I was one eye off because my eye broke when I measured. So couldn't enter at 13 minutes. Could have been it. Could have been it. Yeah, it's happened to me. It's actually happened to me so many times. It's very unlucky. Oh, it's all good. Yeah, twice in one night. Yeah, it happens to me. I don't know why. Like, I swear, because, like, I watch a lot of people do this. Like, to me, it's fun to, like, learn. Well, I mean, I guess I don't watch anymore, but... I don't know. I swear, like, other people don't have my luck, man. Like, I don't get it. Nah, but I don't know. I just feel like my eyes, like, always break, you know, when I'm measuring and theirs don't. I got a turtle on top of me. See that? It's also weird because Minecraft is, like, it seems counterintuitive because, you know what I could do? Let me do this for you, Kaylee. But, like, resetting seems counterintuitive because it's like, well, just play a run out. But, like, Minecraft worlds are sometimes scuffed, you know? Okay, we're using this. Doors. I'm gonna explain the portals to you. 1, 2. I don't need a shovel or anything. Is this all I need? Bucket. Oh, well, I just reset. I gotta remember. I can't hit U. U is the button I use to reset. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Okay, water bucket. Nice. Axe. 1, 2. Door. Oops. What am I doing? Blocks? What's a block? Sure. Okay. Essentially, this is all you need. Well, I guess you need more than one door, but... So I look for a magma ravine. Which a lot of times you look for kelp, but you also just look for openings. And then you'll find one, like cracks. Here, there's kelp here, so maybe. Oh. That's just weird. It's just a shipwreck that caused the kelp to break. Alright, let's go find magma. There. So, I'd come down here, swimming and shit, you know what I'm saying? So there's like two different types of portals I make. Okay, well, first of all, this is a fake ravine. I'm fucking pissed. Well, I put a block here because it's going to block water off. I put a door here, door here, door here, block. Now, I don't know if this is going to work or not. Bucket. Oh, shit. I've forgotten this, that it's on. I got to find the bucket. Just empty. Ow, ow. Okay. So I'd be here and I break. Okay, that's not real. Alright, let's go find a real ravine. My bad. Hold on. Come on. There. Should be real. Oh, they're at 1 minute. Crazy, yeah. I'm going... This is actually not the fastest I went before, so... It's not real either. Alright, here we go. Dude, I don't know if that's real either. So, like, the really small, short ones are not real. This one will be real, I think. It's not. Oh my god, bro. This is like the worst ocean I've ever seen. This is like... It's actually like scary. Alright, here we go. This is real. This is real. 100%. This is huge. Yeah. Okay. So essentially... Alright, so there's two things I'm looking for when I come to build a portal. Okay, you ready? Yes, I'm playing Minecraft Snake. I'm looking for either an L shape, which is 1, 2, 1... or doubles. There's two different types of doors. This one's harder, but it's faster, and this one's slower, but more consistent. And how I do it is I just place a block here, door, 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 block. And this is just going to block off water from the holes. So when you're done building the portal, it doesn't leak through. Magma matters when building it. Yes, because you can break the magma. You can't break the obsidian. So anyways, so I you got to put the door here, because if you don't put the door here, you can't pick up the water, or I mean the lava. Because you need to pick up the lava, because if you don't, then it just becomes obsidian. Well, I guess I did pick it up. But how? I don't know. Anyways, I don't know. You just gotta put a door there. That's all I know. I've tried it before. I don't know how that just worked. But you just break it, pick up lava, and then you place a block there. Place, door again. You break the middle. Wait, I don't know if I could break that. I can. And then you pick up the lava on the corner here. Place, break, pick up the bottom. Place, break, pick up the corner. Not the bottom, the corner. And then place. And then you just get rid of it. And then you flint and steel here. And this is your portal. Now, the reason you put all these things here is doors block water sources. Water can't go through doors. Right? Blocks, they block it. But, like, just look at it. So it just conceals it. You know what I'm saying? There's no opening. The blocks that you place, if they're not here, then water goes inside the portal. So you need your blocks here. Does that make sense? And then on this one, I mean, that one's like, if you go fast, it's a lot more complicated. And then this one, oh shit, I'm in creative. Oops, let me find the L shape. The L shape is like the traditional, I feel like. You place a door, and then you place a block, break. And now this one's different because you can go slow. But you just place one, and you got to pick them up in like fours, if that makes sense. What is happening? Oh, I'm still in creative. Duh. But you pick them up in four, like 1, 2, 3, 4 to create your opening. Cause you can't have obsidian down, or you can't have a lava source here, because if you do, then you're not going to be able to make a portal. And then you build like a box, and then you break, and you let the water come through to break the obsidian, or to create the obsidian. So like right here, this is a portal, like the dimensions of a portal, but you have water coming in. So you have to place a block here to block it. And then you could pick it up and place it, and now you just light it. But yeah, without any of these doors, it just water fills in. So like you need it. Same thing with this. Same thing with this. And then that's how it works. Basically, every time I place a block or something, it's to block off water or to give me a place to put my obsidian block. That's literally all it is. Or both. You're just blocking off the water, preventing it from coming in. But yeah, when you do it fast, like, dude, I do the doubles some way. I think there's a chest here, but it's across here. Like I don't even know what the dimensions are. Just the two piece of magma, like, I do that because it's the fastest. But like, bro, pros or like people who play this all the time, I don't know, man, they do it so fast. I don't know how they do it. It's like insane. They do it faster than I do it. But like, if you guys saw me do it, you'd probably be like, holy. But then if you saw like a guy who plays this every day do it, you'd be like, bro, like, mine's slow as fuck. Thank you. Now, I like explaining to people too, so don't feel like bad if you guys are asking. I say this every time I stream this, literally. But I don't mind explaining, because if you guys are ever gonna watch me play it, I want you to know what I'm doing, right? I don't want you just to be like lost. So like, I'd rather answer a question even if it's obvious to me. Oh god. Because like, then you'll actually know what you're watching. You know? Hey, good for you, man. Thank you. I'll PB for you. Happy holidays. Hope you had a good Christmas. Okay. This is actually confusing me now. Should be a piece of wood here. Here. Alright. I guess I kind of trolled. Holy. Oh my god, dude. I'm really trolling right now. I can't lie. So like right now I'm looking for a crack. So yeah, this is enterable, most likely. Oh my god, I didn't make, I always forget to make a bucket. Wait. Oh my god, bro. I'm like, bro, I don't know. Something's wrong with my brain. Dude, I'm like, oh my god. Alright, well, there's not enough lava here to make a portal, so. I should have known, to be honest. I'm not thinking really well. Do you like Kanye? I think he's okay. Can there be a... Nah, no thank you. I don't like to play Minecraft PvP. Buddy. No, my dog just sniffed my garbage can. There's no bag or anything in it. And then he just fucking pushed that shit over. Alright, well, that one floated to the surface. So oceans like this are hard to find openings because the icebergs cover a lot. Oh, it looks like I found one. Dude, why are there so many of these fuckers?
Just like, why, bro? You know what? I forgot water in my bucket anyways.
Wait. I meant to click that button. There's so many. There's two creepers, two endermans, four skeletons. Alright. Let's reset harder. Bro, like, I don't know how long I've been playing Minecraft for, but I've had three nether entrances. Snake, why do I not enter the nether enough? Like, I feel like I reset very hard. Are you serious? Yeah. All I don't know, I guess I feel like I can't find a good balance. Okay, what the fuck? I think there's three bastions around me. Wait, okay, well, I just x-rayed on accident, but like, what, am I supposed to not do that? Wait, maybe I didn't. Holy shit. Okay, never mind, I did. True. Shit, I didn't mean to fall this far down. Come on. I don't know why I just wait there. I actually don't know. That was brainless. I also don't know where I am in the bastion. Like, I do, but I don't. You know what I'm saying? Watch out. Like, I know where I am, but like, it doesn't help me. So I have to go down here. I've never done this backwards. Here, this is where I'm looking for. Huge. Dude. Dude. I go north. Airplanes in the night, shooting stars. Give me more pearls, motherfucker. Come on. Dude, I didn't. What do I do here? Oh shit. Bro, I'm getting my ass ate. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. I'm dead. All right, bro, get me out of here. It's crazy, bro. No respect. A treasure. Negative of Z. But I gotta play for 5 rods. Like, see, like, this is, like, the thing. Like, dude, is this just a reset? You know what I'm saying? So go. No, I'm playing for sub-20s right now. Playing for sub-20 and if I get a sub-15, I get it. You know? If I was playing like every day, I'd play for sub-15 only. What do I do here? Oh shit. Bro, I'm getting my ass ate. Oh my god. Literally, when I said, oh my god, there, I'm thinking, what am I doing?
Dude, oh my god. What do I do here? Oh, shit.
Yeah, just got worse. Very common for, it's a common trend for me. You know, you might watch my gameplay and be like, yeah, it can't get much worse from this, and then it just proceeds to decline at unimaginable rates. Died on the inside. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I forgot that I could make a... My bad. Okay, what the fuck do I do here? Oh my god, they can open the door. I didn't know that. Can't see. Ow. Thank you. Where? There's not a bastion. I think there's something music. What's... Nope. Oh, fuck. My God, bro. I've never heard the song. I feel like every time I play a village, like, there's no lava pool. There's no entrance. I don't know what... Like, it's okay. Dude, he just dropped iron. I didn't know they could even do that. No. How am I supposed to know the song? Holy, 3 mesas.
When was it popular?
I wanted to save it. Dude, I don't get it. I guess when I'm looking for these chests, I think I'm looking too far down. I need to look higher up. I read that as you can only get this feeling from a hug. I'll change it. Dude, what the fuck? That is a juicy chest. Breaks. Oh. I don't know if that was... It's definitely not. Nope. Wait, what? Is that song unreleased? It looks like it is. It's not on Spotify. Like, I don't know. What do we think about the Changa no face cam stream? Is that cringe? Don't like. Sorry. Yeah, it's like too big of a spike. What? Dude, I just broke the wrong block. I mean, that makes me feel better. Dude, feel very bad today. I don't know. Couldn't die. Sprinkler system. Well, bro, you gotta think about it like smart, right? If you're stranded on an island, you're gonna want food that you can eat and also create more of, right? Because, like, bro, and then you're also not gonna want stuff that's like hot, right? Because if it's hot, you're already hot, you're on an island, right? Second of all, you gotta think about something that can't be refrigerated, right? I don't know. You know, some food you need. I don't know. True. Then can't enter, but most of the time there will always be one. It's actually like more common for it to not be there if it's not enterable. I mean, only other thing you can do is break into the wall. And then dig down. We used to do, hoping I run into you. Go this way. Wait, ugh. Nice. Well, I gotta remember I don't have flint. Oh, no, I don't need that. Good comms. No bastions. You're really fast. Holy, give me some fucking iron. What?
Wait. This might be Pog. Fuck. Oh wait, dude, that's actually good FL. There's an entrance here, and I didn't even see it. Alright, there's no longer an entrance here. Bro, how do I do this? Oh my god, I didn't get any flint, bro. Like, I don't know what these spikes are, bro. Why are they so aggressive? There's nothing even here. I don't know. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Changa no happy. I don't know. I think today's shocked. Bro, yeah. I do not know. Whoa. Wait, what the fuck? Sorry for bounding the bone, the bone, the bone. I played a twos game and I was like, yeah, I'm playing like dog shit. Could just tell. So then I went to go play once. And I was like, I don't want to play Rocket League. It doesn't matter if I won. Rocket League is about, Rocket League is more about the result. It's about the feeling.
Sometimes you just get on and you just know. You just know immediately. The second you touch the game, you're just like, yep, it's going to be a bad day. Just know.
And it was that day. I could have won all my ones games. I would have got off. Doesn't matter. I don't know. I don't even want to play this anymore. It's so unrewarding to play this. I've been playing for how long have I been doing this for? Let's go see. I've been doing this for an hour and 30 minutes, and I haven't even made it. I haven't even had good trades in a Bastion. It's just not, I don't know. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Like, dude, what is this spike? I've never seen this spike ever in my life. And now it's like I'm just getting it every game. I don't know.
Back, what'd you say? In regards to what, the twos? Because Rocket League is based off of a feeling, not the results. If I would have won every game, I would have still got off because I felt bad. You know? This is like the second time I've ever had a buried treasure. And, a lava pool. But it's also stupid because there's a ravine, Enderbowl ravine right next to it. I forgot to get water. So weird. Very slow. Swim to me, dolphin. Swim to me.
Dude. It's just like, what's the point, you know? Wait, I shouldn't have jumped off. What the fuck? Dude, why is my binds always on the wrong one? Dude.